Hello, good evening, wherever you are, based on the location where you are. Today I'm going to talk about five things about the life of Jabez. We see in the life of Jabez, Jabez went through many sorrows because Jabez was honorable among his brethren, and his mother called his name Jabez because she bare him with sorrow. And when Jabez saw the challenge, the sorrows is passing through, Jabez called on the God of heaven. What? Jabez said, "Oh, that thou wouldest bless me indeed." That is one. Two, Jabez said, "That thou wouldest enlarge my coast." Two, "And that thy hand might be with me." Three, "And that thou wouldest keep me from evil, that it might not kill me." And God granted the request of Jabez. What is your challenge? What is the sorrow that you are passing through in life? If God could grant the request of Jabez, He will equally do for you also. Because I know God is on the throne. He will not leave you nor forsake you. God is on the throne. He's watching me and you. So what is your challenge and your sorrow? Take it to God in prayer, and God will answer you, will bless you, and He will enlarge your coast. In Jesus' name, amen. Please don't forget, like and subscribe to my channel. I'd like to see your beautiful comments. God bless you.